the president deplored, you know, coup d'etat in the Sahel region, and as a Democrat himself, he said he will do everything to ensure that there is democracy, justice, freedom, and peace in the sub-region. We as ulama are also committed to peace and justice, and the president will be enabling, the government will be enabling the ulama to mediate as it is appropriate.
Sub-region and in the world, because that is the only thing that can ensure development.